Sundays, episode 1. It's 7:30 in the morning and I am tired. I want to sleep. But here I am, driving around in a Land Rover that was borrowed to me because I didn't buy this car. Land Rover Bedfordview, thank you very much for the car. Today is Sunday and I am going to Rietvlei Nature Reserve where we will be having a picnic. Just a very chilled Sunday.
We are shopping before we go to Rietvlei.
I guess I'll be the first to say it. I haven't felt this good in a while. Yeah, tell me I'm the only one that they would all like. But you're the only one that kept me alive.
Should we stop here?
So we let's stop here, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, it's just
But what sort of yeah, that's a nice view. It's so you. It's so you. It's so you. It's so you.
Do we need the high shock? Make these kids better.
It's
very
shocked.
It is. We're
one
show
today.
So that's what I've learned.
I'm usually always the baby with
it. Whatever I show you, I'm
there. I don't know. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go
One of the hardest things for me is figuring out what I'm going to be doing the following Sunday. Please let me know what you think I should do next week Sunday. If you enjoyed the video, please let me know in the comments.